Welcome to the Cramp TV Kitchen. Tonight we are featuring a festive holiday dish, which is a traditional favorite in Newark and sure to delight your entire family. 4th of July, Heritage Loaf. Begin by coating the inside of a large, shallow casserole dish with Cramp Easy Lube brand vegetable shortening and place in your refrigerator to cool. While the first casserole dish is cooling, take a similar casserole dish, coat it with Cramp Easy Lube brand vegetable shortening, and place it in an oven which has been preheated to 350 degrees. Next, peel and core a large Rome apple. Insert the peel into the hollow center and coat the entire apple with Cramp Easy Lube brand vegetable shortening. Now roll the apple in a half and half mixture of sifted flour and breadcrumbs and set aside. Spread a half cup of leftover mashed potatoes on the palm of your right hand. Place an onion in the center and clench your hand into a fist while moving your fingers from side to side to coat the onion evenly. Dip your hand in a bowl of ice water and open it quickly so that the onion floats to the top. Now bring out the casserole that was cooling in the refrigerator and into it drain off the water. Set the onion aside. Return the casserole to the refrigerator to cool. Take the apple which we cored earlier and cut it in half. Remove the apple peel from the core and fasten it with toothpicks around the outside of the apple. Cover with Cramp Easy Lube brand vegetable shortening and set aside. Pit a half dozen black olives and a half dozen Bing cherries. Insert the olive bits into the pitted cherries. Then, insert the cherries, into which we have just inserted the olive bits, into the pitted olives. Remove the cool casserole from the refrigerator and into it place the stuffed olives. Return the casserole to the refrigerator once again to cool. Take the apple we prepared earlier and discard the peel. Place the apple in the casserole which is now in the refrigerator. Next, bring out the casserole which was originally in the oven and is now in the oven and place it on the table. Coat your hands with Cramp Easy Lube brand vegetable shortening and knead the contents of each at the same time. Pour equal amounts of each casserole into 2 8-inch bread pans and let stand overnight. And now, here is our finished 4th of July heritage loaf, which we prepared last night in our Cramp TV kitchen and is now ready for the table. Spread a layer of Cramp Dairy Foam whipped cream substitute between the loaves. For a special 4th of July holiday treat, decorate with a miniature version of Old Glory. You'll smile with pride as your family enjoys Cramp's 4th of July Heritage Loaf.